Dear student, today we will learn how to multiply a number by two-digit number. Okay, so let's start. See, 22 multiply by 11. Okay, so we will use long multiplication method to solve this example. Okay, if you know the table of 11, you can solve directly, but I am showing long multiplication method. Okay, so first multiply this 22 by 1. Okay, so 1, 2 are 2. Then next step is multiply this 10 place digit by 1. So 1, 2 are 2. Okay, so this 22 answer you will get if you multiply this 22 by 1. Okay, now step second, that is multiply this 22 number by 110. Okay, so you know that any number, suppose 22 multiply by 10, then you will get 210. So we have learned this. Okay, so before multiplying this 22 by 1, write 0 at the 1 place. Why I have written here 0? Because we are multiplying 22 by 10 place digit, and you know if any number multiply by 10, then the answer have 0 at the 1 place. Okay, so I have written here 0. Now multiply this 1 2 are 2 and 1 2 are 2. Okay, now next step is add these two numbers. Okay, so you will get the answer directly. 2 plus 0, 2. 2 plus 2, 4, and 2, there is no digit, means 242 is the answer. Okay, now next example, 54 multiplied by 30. We will solve this example with long multiplication method. If you know the table of 30, you can solve directly, but I am showing now long multiplication method. Okay, so now 54 multiply by 13. First multiply this 54 by 3. 3 4 are 12. Okay, 3 4 4 are 12. So write here 2 and 1 carry to the 10 place. Okay, now 3 5 are 15. Now next step is multiply this 5 by 3. So 3 5 are 15 and 1 carry means 16. Okay, so write 16 like this. Now we have multiplied this 54 by 3 once. Now next step is multiply this 54 by 10 place digit. So before multiplying the number 54 by 1, write 0 at the 1 place and then multiply. Okay, so remember this 0 is very important to write here. Okay, now multiply 1 4 are 4, 1 5 are 5, and next step is add that 2 numbers. Okay, so 2 plus 0, 2, 6 plus 4, 10, 1 carry, 1 plus 5 is 6, plus 1, 7. So here 702 is the answer. If you multiply 54 by 13, you will get 702 as the product. Okay, now next example, 35 multiplied by 16. So first multiply this 35 by 6. Okay, so 6 5s are 13. So write 0 here and 3 carry forward. Now 6 3s are 18. 18 plus 3, 21. Okay, now next step, multiply this 35 by 110. Before multiplying by 1, write 0 at the 1 place and then multiply this 35 by 1. Okay, so 1 5 is 5, 1 3 is 3. Then next step is add the 2 numbers. Okay, 0 plus 0, 0. 1 plus 5, 6. 2 plus 3, 5. Okay, so 560 is the product of 35 and 16. Next example, now here 3 digit number is there. Okay, So multiply this 124 by 18. First multiply by 8. Okay. So 8 4 are 32. 8 4 are 32 means 2 right here and 3 carry forward. Okay. Now 8 2 are 16 plus 3 carry means 19. So right here 9 and 1 carry to the 100 place. Okay. Now 8 1 are 8 8 plus 1 9. Okay. Now we have multiplied this 124 by 8. Now next step is multiply this 124 by 10 plus digit. Okay. So before multiplying by 10 plus digit, write 0 at the 1 place and then multiply. Okay. 1 4 are 4, 1 2 are 2, and 1 1 are 1. Now next step is add the 2 numbers. 2 plus 0 2, 9 plus 4 13, 1 carry here, 9 plus 2 11, plus 1 12, 1 carry here, and 1 plus 1 2. So here 2232 is the product of 124 and 18. Next example, 127 multiplied by 19. Okay, so we will solve this example in 3 steps. Okay, first we will multiply this 157 by 9. Okay, then we will multiply this 157 by 1, and then we will add that 2 products. Okay, so now see 9 7 are 63, so right here 3 6 carry forward. 9 5 are 45. Okay, 45 plus 6 51, so 1 right here and 5 carry. Now 9 1 are 9 9 plus 5 14, so right here 14. Okay, now next step, multiply this 157 by 1, but before multiplying this 157 by 1, we have to write 0 at the 1 place. Okay, so 1 7 are 7, 1 5 are 5, and 1 1 are 1. Now next step, add these 2 numbers, we will get the product of 157 and 19. Okay, so 3 plus 0 3, 1 plus 7 8, 4 plus 5 9, and 1 plus 1 2. 2983 is the product. Okay, so today we have done how to multiply a number by 2 digit number. Okay, so just I will revise once again. You have to solve this examples in 3 steps. Okay, first see here 22 multiplied by 11. First I multiplied this 22 by 1, so here is the product. The next step is multiply this 22 by 10 plus digit. Okay, and then add that 2 products. Okay, so you will get the answer. Okay, if you know the tables of that multiplicand, you can solve the example directly. Otherwise, you can use this long multiplication method. Thank you.